some classmates come from Canada or also Egypt, for example.
From the United States, from Cuba, India, Italy. I'm from Puebla, Mexico, near Mexico City in the south.
I'm from Germany. I'm living on campus here, so the school provides a room for every student who comes from abroad. It's really cool because everybody is just open and we are like one big family on the international campus.
The teachers, are really nice. They have a lot of experience owning farms, working experience in all over the world, Egypt, China, South Africa. So yeah, they have a lot of experience not only working in Netherlands. It gives you an open mind of what you can do.
I'm doing 3 internships in my whole study course, so also next month I'm starting an internship so I can really learn how to do it in practice, what I've learned already in theory. And also during the classes we have different projects where we work on like with real companies, so we can already practice the theory there.
You focus on entrepreneurship that is building your company, not only the plant production, but also the manage of the company, accountability, marketing. All that is involved in the beginning of a company.
Dronten is small, to be honest, but it's also really cool because I heard from my friends who are living in a bigger city, they really have to travel like an hour, for example, to see their friends. And here everything is just close by, and especially on the campus. And also it's really close to Amsterdam.
Yeah, the parties are different, yeah. They're really nice also, but the parties are different. The music is also very different. Dutch people like Dutch music. Yeah, definitely you get used to it. Now I'm gonna miss that.